My name is Eydís Evensen. I come from the north of Iceland. My hometown is called Blönduós, with a rough population of 800 people. I started composing my music up north, inspired by harsh weather conditions and my natural surroundings. My parents say that as soon as I could stand, I was up and playing the piano alongside my siblings, being the annoying little sister that I was. You know, the weather would change every 15 minutes. It would go from a quiet, still afternoon to a raging storm outside. So you sort of learned how to respect the forces of nature from a very young age. Growing up in Blönduós, I felt quite inspired by the weather. So I remember sometimes just sitting in our back garden, and it would be facing towards the west fjords, and you sort of have different cloud formation on each end. And I sort of remember sort of driving this force of nature and the clouds around me. So sort of, I felt like I was conducting the clouds in a way. Playing the piano has been the most honest reflection of my emotional states. Inspiration comes to me in different ways. That could either be of sitting down by a piano and just hitting record and playing for an hour and just allowing all of my emotions to come out. It could either come as through the form of a poem. It can come through as one specific melody that I have to write down immediately. Bylur is kind of like my emotional diary. I do hope that people are able to listen to it and find some peace, be able to reflect on some events as it's been like that for me.